You've had 5 or 6 previous battlefield fights. Jayden Martin has always been in your corner. Last fight, he wasn't in your corner. Was there a reason for that? Or?
Yeah. On the day before my fight, Jayden had a knee surgery. He's recovering well. He's doing fine. But at that day, he wasn't able to be there for me. But we had Noah Kiel. That's one of my main training parts right now. Younger guy from the gym. He's helping a lot. And I know Jayden was sending all